done at really high speed. He gets around Derek England. TJ Brodie with the excellent defensive play.
Turned it over. Bocciak with a chance. Brodie recovered and got a stick in to deflect that puck into the corner.
Now Bobby Ryan busting in around Derek England. Ryan hooks it back in front because Engel turned away. Here's Brassard back on it. Shoots. And that was blocked by TJ Brodie.
Johansson sends it out for Schmidt. Full speed ahead. Beautifully timed there on the hit, though, by Brodie.
Good old hip check. And this is all timing and being able to get into the right position. Good agility here shown by TJ Brodie as he hammers Nate Schmidt. Old-fashioned hip check into the board.
One-timer. Couture. Tick save. Rebound. Arnold's shot was blocked. Brodie got in the way of that. And he's able to pick up the puck and clear it.
He spins off of Pavelski and gets his stick on that Marleau rebound opportunity.
Back come the Rangers. Shot off the boards was blocked. There's Ferland now on the power play. Bank pass to Weidman. Over to Brodie. Spins. Threw it out front. They score! Michael Ferland.
Bodies and pucks to the net. It's going to be Ferland here eventually that works his way into the blue paint. That's where you score goals on the power play. Nice redirection.
And four players touched that puck. The quick puck movement, it basically went around the ice. It opens up the penalty kill, which allows Ferland to be wide open in front.
Quick shot. That goes off a leg wide of the goal. Good start to the period for Calgary. Brodie back onto the puck. Cuts off the wall. Here's Brodie. Brodie shoots. Smith makes the save. Took it up high.
TJ Brodie dances around, gets to the slot, and gets another great opportunity.
Taves goes to the front of the goal. Brodie tips it away from Kane and will bring it out. It's a two-on-one as Brower with him. TJ Brodie right in to Brower. And the puck hit the post in behind Crawford. Still is the score.
Back in the defensive zone, and TJ Brodie's done this a couple of times already in this game. Little separation here after he picks the puck loose, gets up in the play, makes it a two-on-one, tries to cross it, but good stay with it here by the Flames. You go to the front of the net, good things happen. That's exactly what Bennett does. So seeing a defenseman jump up in the rush, you have to respect the fact, be high, but then he goes to the blue paint afterwards and gets rewarded.
Fourth of the season, Monahan and Brower. That line's had some chances in this game, finally rewarded as they tie it at one. That goal comes at the 3:33 mark here in the second period. Ponick lost the puck. Bennett took it away. Nice pass to Brodie. Three Flames out the center. Here's Brower. Monahan. Sam Bennett. Monahan. Out front. They score!
Watch this nifty little pass here, right there in the backhand side by Sam Bennett. Up to Brodie once again, jumping up in the play. It allows people to get up in the rush. Good little give and go. This is an attempted pass across. And for Sean Monahan, this one does go off the skate of Forsling. I like the fact that he was trying to pass this across because that was the right play at the time.
David Backus working on Brodie. Backus knocked away by Brodie, who reached around and batted the puck free. Flames get it back, and away they go. Stage in the center. Here's Bennett with a bit of room. Sam Bennett shoots, scores! What a goal for Sam Bennett.
Incredible play by TJ Brodie right there to knock the puck off the stick of Backus. Away they go the other way. Stage room perfectly placed. Pass, and an even better shot by Sam Bennett. High short side.
Brad Marchand. Trying to get around Brodie. Won't let him. Brodie made a really good play with his skate to take the puck away. That was sharp.
Yeah, you don't see that play very often.
Now it comes to Bennett. Makes a nice play. Might be a two-on-one. Brodie trying to join Backlund on the rush. Here's Backlund. Brodie! Backhand scores! TJ Brodie! And it's a 1-0 Calgary lead.
Another shorty. Number four for the Flames that leads the National Hockey League. And Brodie, you got to give him credit. He just jumps right in. Bad pinch by Streit, and here's the two-on-one. How about Brodie? Left-handed shot, just shovels it on his backhand. And this is a goal the young Stolars would like to have back as a backhand short side gives the Flames a 1-0 lead shorthanded.
Brody's first goal of the season. Pardon me, chase on with the puck. Now it's played back across. Here's Brodie into the play. Brodie cuts out. Lost the puck. Penalty coming up. Good shift again by Calgary.
Real nice chemistry here by this line, and it's Brodie that draws the penalty driving through to the net.
Stars win the faceoff. Hamhuis has the puck. Wrist shot by Hamhuis. Blocked by TJ Brodie. Brower battles to get it back in the corner. There's Gaudreau one more time to the line. Brodie, slap shot, scores!
I don't think Bishop ever saw this. Watch number 36. He'll get really good position here. Bishop tries to go down, see, he never sees it. He tries to feel it. Brodie moves across in the middle. It's kind of a double screen. Victor Hedman is dead in front of his goaltender, but it gets by him.
TJ Brodie does a great job just fighting for this puck, and because he's so talented, just kicks that puck up to his skate.
Now they got it set up. Shot is blocked by Brodie. That hurt off his leg and out.
Kept in and a good play by Brodie, but taken away by McKinnon. McKinnon trying to get away from Brodie. Nice work by Brodie to get back and knock the puck off his stick.
Amazing angling and skating ability from TJ Brodie. Read it perfectly. Soderberg in front. There's a shot from McKinnon and an easy read from Brodie just to deflect that puck out of play.
Johnny Gaudreau trying to get to the puck in the corner. Duchesne beats him to it. Gaudreau gets it back. Finds Monahan. Nice play to Brodie with traffic. Brodie doesn't shoot. Tripped up out front. They score. Alex Chiasson finishes off a nice play by Brodie.
And the great play by TJ Brodie is set up because of a pass from Sean Monahan in the slot. And he recognizes Brody's all alone, throws it to him, and then this is just exceptional skating ability by Brodie until the end. He's finally taken down, sweeps it in front, and Alex Chiasson, we talked about it, always in front of the net, recognizes what his role is, and stick on the ice, there's the target, and he buries it behind the Avalanche goaltender.
Looks like a two-on-one, but watch TJ Brodie after he forces the pass, little button hook to get back and deny a good chance against.
Here comes Biega. Bo Horvat now takes the shot that goes off a skate and up and out of play.
Here's Ehlers. Stafford in front of the goal. Ehlers tries to cut to the middle, and nice job by Brodie to get down and block that chance.
Good play by Brodie, gets back, times his slide perfectly, and knocks the puck away from Ehlers before he could drag it. Sharks did a real nice job of getting pucks at the net. TJ Brodie gets his stick on that.
Feeds it ahead to Meyer. Timo Meyer bumped by Brodie, who steals. Good work there by the Flames defenseman.
He sees the Flames are changing. He gets it up ice right away. It's tipped to Hall, and then TJ Brodie gets back just in time with a nice stick to deflect it out of play.
McKay gets the rebound. Yandle, put it wide. Chop back up front. Thornton shot deflects wide off Brodie's stick into the corner.
A couple of games ago, he's really starting to turn it on, find his way, drives the middle. Good job by TJ Brodie to veer him out.
Turns to the boards, makes a play back to Brodie. Brodie winds up with a shot wide. Big bounce out front. Chip dongle. Condon now able to make the save.
Brodie with a nice bank shot there to set up a scoring chance in front of the Ottawa goal.
Here are those lively boards that we told you about in the first period. And Condon was ready for it, but Sean Monahan also aware that that puck's coming out pretty quickly.
Scandella goes back to the puck and does the reverse whammy on Gaudreau and knocks him down as they finally clear the zone. And Brodie leads into Graevac and throws him to the ice with a shoulder check.
Brodie steps up on Graevac, takes him down.
Boyle comes to center, over the Calgary line, tried to force one through for Graevac.
Close to the boards by Henry, got it out front, tipped on goal by Brower, stopped by Schneider. Played to the line, not out, kept onside. Gaudreau to the slot, Monahan scores! Sean Monahan as the penalty comes to an end.
They had all sorts of zone time and simply just tired out the Devils. Penalty killers. In fact, they're still hunched over trying to catch their win. TJ Brodie holds this puck in alertly, gets it over to Johnny Gaudreau, and there's that wicked wrister from Sean Monahan. He is absolutely on fire lately, and this one, that is just perfectly placed over the right shoulder of Corey Schneider.
Brodie lines up with a puck, and Ferland leaves it for Matt Stajan, who carries out. Stajan to Brodie up on the rush. Stajan in front, there's a pass, scores! Matt Stajan finally gets rewarded. He had two great chances in the first period and tips that one home to make it 3-3.
Brodie jumps into the play, also catches up to Stajan right here. Matt keeps his feet moving after the collision at the blue line with Severson. Just continue to move his feet. TJ Brodie spots that perfect target of his, perfectly placed, and we have a tie game.
TJ Brodie with the puck. And away he goes. Plays it across. Here's Backlund. Michael Backlund turning. Leads the puck to Frohlie. For the line to Brodie. Backlund goes to the front of the goal. Brodie. Around behind the net. Drops it off to Backlund. Pressured. Brodie gets the puck. Makes a move away from Severson. Brodie up front. Backlund scores! No, they wave it off. Flames think it's in. They're going to blow it down.
Boy, it looked like it was in from up here, but they'll talk it over now. Michael Backlund has the game winner. They call it a goal, and Backlund in overtime.
This goal is all T.J. Brodie. He was able to carry the puck up the ice, and then throughout the offensive zone, he owned the puck. Everybody knew it, and that play right there to get around Severson. Unbelievable move by T.J. Brodie. He had an incredible game, 4 assists for T.J. Brodie. Sets up Michael Backlund. That is an impressive win by the Flames. Beautiful pass. Perfect shot.
Grabner onto it, and away he goes. Michael Grabner. With speed on the backhand, Brodie got a stick in the way and steered it wide. Controlled now by Gensel. Here's a chance out front. Kunitz with a pass, and that was blocked by the stick of T.J. Brodie. There's Schultz out of the box. Power play over. Schultz shoots, deflected by Brodie. Back to the line to Brodie. T.J. Brodie. Johnny Gaudreau in tight. Threw it out front. Into the skates of Brodie. He couldn't get a shot away. Here's Weidman now. Wrist shot by Weidman. Final minute of play in overtime. Kessel turns. Down low for Schultz, across, intercepted by Brodie. Crosby was all alone on the far side, and Brodie makes a massive play defensively. Claude Giroux, looking out front, passes down low. Puck tied up, and the Flames clear it again.
Great stick by Brodie.
And the line to Englund. One more time for Tkachuk, who has the Calgary goal in this game. Brodie scores! Finds the back of the net, makes it 2-1 Calgary.
Matthew Tkachuk, once again, just what a presence out here. Sam Bennett doing great work in front also. And Tkachuk is going to find Brodie. And if not for Bennett in front, I kind of think Neubert might be able to have a better opportunity of seeing that shot.
Arvidsson comes within a whisker of getting that to Ryan Johansson on his backhand.
Which might be a 2-on-1. Dumont works it in. Pass out front. Broken up nicely by Brodie, and the Flames go back the other way.
And that leads to this 2-on-1, but what a play by T.J. Brodie.
Works the puck down the boards. Finds a bit of room. Looking out front. Tip wide. Backlund settles it down. Long pass. Could be a breakaway. It is. Brodie right in. Scores!
And the Calgary Flames keep on rolling.
Drew Doughty's going to try and set it right up right there. They can't convert, and back come the Flames. And because Doughty was up on the play, he doesn't know that Brodie's snuck in behind him. Michael Backlund does. He recognizes it quickly. He goes high backhand. Huge victory for the Calgary Flames. Two devastating overtime losses in a row by the LA Kings.
And the Flames have won 5 in a row.
Puck to the front of the goal, chipped away, and away goes Stajan. 3 Flames out the center. Stajan, chase on, stops. Brodie up on the play, in tight, cuts behind the net, out front, he scores! T.J. Brodie banks one in off the leg of Greisch, and it's 2-0 Calgary.
And then another good rush up the ice. Good transition here by the Flames. Everybody activate, it's Brodie, the defensive pitching down. He's trying to center this one to the slot for Stajan, who just separates, gets himself into a position, and as Greisch tries to play that puck, goes off the back of his own skate into the net, 2-0 Flames.
To the circle, pass tipped away by Stone, and a good play. Chris Versteeg takes control. Long pass to Brodie. T.J. Brodie makes a move, put just wide. He had room too. That didn't miss by much.
And that's too easy. He gets around Petrie way too easy. That's his go-to move too. Also on the back end, this is how he scored the overtime winner versus the LA Kings. Just couldn't elevate that one.
What's going to beat that is quick puck movement.
Trying to do that right now. Laying out though was Brodie. Nice defensive play. Sharp has it now on the icing line. He tried to slip it in front again, Brodie, with the defensive play. Klingberg is just waiting at the blue line to get the puck. Sagan down on the hash marks, left wing side. His shot blocked by Englund. Sagan again. Spezza down deep. He has the puck now, slipped it out in front. Brodie had that red. T.J. Brodie was marvelous there.
Look out though, Fiddler taking off shorthanded. Fiddler with a shot, blocked by Brodie. Took a hit down low. Bennett gets the puck. Chris Versteeg now to the blue line. One-timer. Brodie! They score! Tipped in front. And the Flames take a 4-1 lead.
And just really good plays right here. Get right back in front. There's the deflection. Beautiful play. Set up. And Chiasson scores a beauty because of some hard work down low.
Ryan Kessler onto the rebound, and away he goes. Kessler trying to split the D, and Brodie won't let him with a good check. Knocked him down. Gaudreau drops it off, and here's Ferland on the rush. Nice move. Ferland shoots, gets and save. Big rebound. Chipped on goal. Put wide by Brodie. Great chance for the Flames to tie the game.
There's Johnny Gaudreau with a nice pass, shot, and a rebound. And John Gibson makes a good save, and they just can't get the second rebound to go. Can't direct it towards the net.
Brodie again. Wrister deflected. Pat saved by Gibson. Brodie, great job to keep the play alive. Over to Versteeg up front. They score! Monahan on the redirection. And the Flames answer back with a power play goal of their own.
Boy, that's good puck movement. Good hard pass. There's the tip-in saved by John Gibson. And they just can't get it out. Good job by TJ Brodie. Knocked that one down. And Monahan coming across just redirects this hard pass, and absolutely no chance for John Gibson on that one.
And here goes Silverberg into the zone, trying to get around Brodie. Nice play by Brodie, took the puck away. Gets it back across to Versteeg. Chris Versteeg with a shot, and that goes off Logan Shaw wide of the goal. Versteeg one more time to the circle. Backhand pass, Brodie, Johnny Gaudreau, Monahan scores! Shaw Monahan on the power play, and the Flames have tied the game at two.
Boy, and what great puck movement. And what a touch pass by Gaudreau to Monahan. Flames throw it around. Over to Gaudreau at the side. Touch pass to Monahan. And look at how far out of position John Gibson is. He thinks Gaudreau's going to shoot it. He's all the way over there. Hands up right out of the net. Monahan, one-timer, gets it through.
Second of the playoffs for Monahan. Monahan feeds it out. There's Brodie jumping up on the rush as Gaudreau works it over the line. Brodie picks it up on the far side. Back to Stone. Winds up. Passes. Deflected just wide by Monahan. Wagner skates it up. Hit by Brodie at the blue line. Pass to Johnny Gaudreau on the near side. Brower. Brodie with a bit of room and a shot. Stop. Rebound. They jam back on goal. Gibson down.
A pretty power play goal, not really, but hungry around the net. Here's the crowd around the net. All three Flames, bang, 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 two rebounds. And then Chris Versteeg, who is standing 5 feet away, gets the second rebound and beats John Gibson. You can see Gibson makes the first two saves and can't get to the third one.
Flames power play now 4-for-11 in the series, John. Brodie steps in front of Silverberg and makes a play up the boards. Puck at center. Comes back to Silverberg, who works it on the right side. Brodie pushes him to the boards. Silverberg goes down. Troy Brower. Drop pass. Tkachuk feeds it over. Brodie out front. Tip just wide of the goal. Great chance there for Lazar, but he couldn't get the redirection on net.
In front, it just goes off the heel of his stick. It's tipped just slightly on the pass through.
They've had two or three chances here in the second, just couldn't collect.
Brodie back in. Here's Backlund, stopped by Gibson.